Everybody said that this party was gonna be like super cool, but it's like super lame. There's just this one weird kid like bobbing for apples, and everybody else is just standing around.
Are you coming over or not?
Yeah, we'll be by in a little bit.
We?
Yeah, me and Todd.
Oh, you're with him again? How is he?
Delicious.
Jenny. Gross.
Hey, there's nothing gross about that. We are so happy right now.
We break up every 2 weeks.
Okay, we only broke up that one time after first period. The other time doesn't even count. And I just really need to be supportive of this because he's really such a great guy. So he's just
I didn't see you there. I'm Count Spookula, and I'm going to be your host tonight.
Fine, I'll be supportive of you.
Oh, you are the best friend ever. Like, really, I love you so much. Okay, here's what we need to do.
Legendary Booth House, where a blonde chick was sticking with a spray. I don't know her name. Like, Susan or whatever was stabbed to death. So...
Oh my gosh! What is wrong with you?
Come on, that was awesome.
Not really. I almost peed myself.
Sorry. Candy?
Yes.
So, is Jenny coming over?
Maybe. She's with Todd.
That gross guy.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? If she's a no-show, you and I will just watch horror movies, okay? Okay, gotta go. Ooh. Oh!
Trick or treat or whatever.
How old are you two?
How old are you?
You know what? Get off my porch, Pimples. See ya.
Hey, don't be such a...
Stop, Josh! Quit spraying me with this shit! Welcome back to our Halloween Spooktacular, here from the Booth House. Hope you're all ready, because it's gonna get really scary.
Did you piss off more trick-or-treaters?
No. Wow, that is impressive. How long did it take for you to make?
Mom? Mom?
Step closer.